is a rap satan reality time. Today's topic is strong and steady. Now faith is the substance of the thing, hope of the evidence of the thing not seen. Hebrews chapter 11 verse 1. Have you ever seen after the may of the powerful storm? It may have been hurricane or tornado. Oftentimes you don't find the trees have uprooted and blown away, while some other remain standing. The reason those trees are still standing in spite of the storm is that roots were sunk deep into soil. This is how your faith should be, strong and steady. This was the kind of faith that Abraham had. The Bible says he did not waver at the promise of the God. Romans 4:20. Abraham's faith was strong and steady. Like Abraham, don't let anything you hear or see shake you. Better remain strong and steady in the world. Lift up your hands and say after me. My faith is strong and steady, being firmly rooted, grounded in the word of God. Hallelujah.